What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be doing a scooter ride here in San Diego from the start of the Gas Lamp Quarter in front of the Convention Center to Little Italy. I'll be going via the Embarcadero and Seaport Village. It's a beautiful Wednesday evening, 6:30 p.m. Today's date is July 26, 2023. It's 76 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. Let's get started. This is where Comic-Con was held over the weekend. It's all finished now. It's a beautiful sunny day here in San Diego. Got the Marriott Hotel right here next to the Convention Center. I think we could actually go through the hotel and be faster. I had to reset my camera there because I hit it.
long ago. Way too long ago.
So what? I have to, like,
here we've got the Grand Hyatt Hotel. Pretty large hotel here in San Diego. Now we'll swing left here and head towards the Seaport Village, one of my favorite areas in San Diego. Plenty of tour buses here. There's a lot of neat little shops here. In front of me is Embarcadero Marina Park. Coronado is across the water. Let's check this out over here. Got some sailboats, and there's also a dragon boat out there. It's pretty neat. Someone's flying a kite here. and a crash landing. Like that sign, the seaport. Got a great picture there. The whole family's in it.
Well, I don't think you're planning on going to the
Here's Mike Hess Brewing Company, home of some of the best fish tacos in San Diego. That's the USS Midway Museum in front of me. It's a big ship with a lot of planes and other items that you might find interesting.
Pero no me saqué, dijiste de que no. I've had like...
It wasn't the same number for a sister. I thought the women's class was complete.
I'm going to swing left here to visit the unconditional surrender statue. And there's also a Bob Hope memorial at the end. Here it is, the unconditional surrender statue. Bob Hope Memorial is over here. Thank you. certainly a lot of people here today at the Embarcadero. Over here is where you get various cruises and ferries. You can also buy a cruise to Coronado, or a quick ferry to Coronado. It's very short. Is a cool little spot. Catch Grill and Tapas, and is Miguel's Cocina. The Star of India. To get to Little Italy, we need to cross this way. And here we are, Little Italy. All right, I think this is where I'm going to be ending my video. Here at the Date Street Pedestrian Plaza. I want to thank all of you for coming out today to watch this video. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye everyone, take care.